there, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials. Appreciate it, Pearson.
Morning, Arthur.
You're Arthur, right?
My name ain't no concern of yours.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Danville, so I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse waiting outside her door. I had a girl in
what's going on. Lumbago, really. You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Easy there. Easy. It's okay. Whoa. That's a good girl. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Mom to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay, take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Chair's always on the right. Sure, you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put
on. Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Just what's your issue?
Here we are, just like I said, the cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
I imagine Paris.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague.
Shut up. It's the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Well, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Now I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Well, look at all harp.
What is this list of yours?
I got a lot to replenish after that god-awful time in the mountains.
All done.
Thank you kindly. This should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain. Absolutely.
It's a funny world.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking too long. Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch. Hey. Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle! Look after her! I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please!
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here. Think it's tough? What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Everything's okay up there?
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah! Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now!
Talk, pal!
telling lies about me?
No, no! Wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Are you crazy?
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
Slinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger.
No brawling in here. You take it out in the street.
I'm sorry, partner.
What you got for me?
Cuidado.
Sorry, can't see for trying. Arthur. Hey, mister. Thank you for keeping the peace.
You looking for trouble? Oh, Jesus, no! You'll be picking up your teeth in a
goddamn Christ!
All right. About time you lost that dent.
You stop right now!
Hey, now, calm down, friend.
Hey, think about this.
Watch where you walk.
I need to hear you say it.
Oh, good God.
Okay, you better hurt me.
It'll cost a sweet penny to
get out of here. Oh, you got about half a chance left.
Okay, okay.
Turn yourself in.
Christ.
Move in, compadre.
Do not move.
Jump me for a second.
Out of here.
I ain't moving.
Howdy, partner.
Howdy, Sheriff.
Sir?
You must need eyes in the back of your head. Howdy. How's things?
You know, things have been better.
How you doing there? Another round.
Hey! All right, there we go. Oh, Arthur! Arthur, come here, come here, come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly, yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey,
there he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy, pal.
Are you about to kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
Thank you. Stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already.
This isn't yours.
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Mm.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Here's none of my concern. My lord.
Thanks.
Why me?
Back at it, boy. Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace.
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down.
I'm Luther. This is Marvin. Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
I check.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Check.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister. I'll check. Not looking good.
All right.
Darn it.
Yes. Ain't this a fine old time? The best.
Just not the same without a slurring clergyman, is it?
I'm a call.
Okay.
Check.
Check.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
Yep.
Here.
Good. Not for me.
Okay, then.
I think... No way. You're bluffing.
How about that?
Okay.
Damn
here,
it.
Look.
Read him and wait.
No way.
I don't believe it.
Yeah, it all counts. Huh? I must say, you have a lot less stories than your friend did.
I reckon you're a serious player.
Nah.
Okay, yes.
Shit, when am I gonna get a good look in here?
I admire your perseverance, at least.
I check.
Forgive me, it's all I can afford.
Ah.
See you. How about that?
He's bluffing.
I ain't buying it.
Let's see then.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Yes!
You gotta be kidding me.
Nice!
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down!
Oh, I'm done. Off him.
You dumb, eh?
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, son of a bitch.
What the hell?
He's with me.
I'll kill you both.
How did that feel? One more.
Oh my God.
Hey, you! Get back here! You better stop right there!
Stay away from me!
Stop, you son of a bitch!
Oh my God! What the hell are you doing?
I said stop, damn it!
Yep.
Okay.
I won't tell so. I promise.
Go bleeding about this to no one.
It's the last thing I needed.
Reverend, get off the damn tracks! Have you lost your mind? Mistake. You can still be saved.
Appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Help me, or we're both dead! You done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard.
Get it. Come on.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry.
When he'd show up.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Myself in weeks.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy? I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll is holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at 6 Point Cap.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valley. On time.
All right. Oh.
Behind you.
All right!
Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an old Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like the stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling... you and four.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round. For
him. Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Combe's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them. If we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Coram O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out.
There. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fellow that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
Hush. Hush now.
Morgan, the next two. What's the plan?
Sooner we get this over with.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
Hurry up already.
What the hell is that?
Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter. What's the call?
stashing in here?
What you holding, O'Driscoll?
You ain't gonna check the cabin. I will.
Who said Cole would be in the cabin?
You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Cole O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up. Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Cole O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
At least you got something tucked away. going. Moved. Give me all your money, quick.
Jesus!
Well, I won't ask so nicely next time.
Oh, my God!
Sorry.
No,
this is a robbery.
Don't.
Relax, lady. I wasn't serious. Forgive me, ma'am.
Oh, Lord Almighty.
Come on, lady. Can't you take a joke?
Help me, please! This can't be happening!
I'm sorry, lady! This is a big mistake.
Wait, what did I do?
Don't make this difficult. Go. If I find out you told anyone.
Typical.
Do not care for your company.
Hey, wait a second.
Hell no. Ain't gonna stop for no one.
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
Big talk from a slughead.
getting robbed. Nice and easy now. Good, calm down.
Here. Arthur.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading?